Deixa. Anything to say?
I'm dying.
Yeah. Obviously that wasn't long. At least they didn't log it completely, right? It's because we went down to the gully and then back up the other side.
You don't want to be on camera, huh? Huh? What's the problem, huh?
Yeah, I know. Say hey, Ed. I don't even know if it's getting you.
Yeah.
Right, Shiloh. Where's the path, Ezri?
It's right here.
This is the path?
This is not the path.
This is the path?
This is a different path.
No, that's a different path. That's the path.
No, this is.
That's the path?
Yeah. That's really cool.
Okay, show me. Ay, ay, ay.
I'm lost.
Let's go. I gotta go under this?
Yes.
Alright.
No, don't kill me, I'm white. Come on, Dad, you'll make it.
Jeez, man. Oh, if I die, just bury me out here. Tell your mom I got, like, killed by a bear or something cool like that.
Man, I'm good enough to drive the truck home.
Ew, what's that blue thing?
Huh?
The blue thing.
Blue thing?
Ew.
I think that's their tent.
Exactly.
But yeah, we used to take our horses down here, man. That's pretty crazy, eh?
Have they tripped any time? Because look how many rocks are in.
They're mountain horses, Shiloh. They don't trip.
Oh, just like goats.
Just like goats, huh?
I want a goat.
And if they do trip, you'll never know about it. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's their tent. Okay. Alright. Oh, crap. Another friggin'. Oh, that's a really spooky tree. Shiloh, go crawl on that tree. Just get in the tree. Please. Okay.
You getting wrong, dude.
There's one.
There's spiders in there.
Holy spooky tree. This is like hollowed out, man. There's one. Spooky tree, dude. Alright. Spooky tree. Yeah. Alright. Let's go. Mm-hmm. Ready for this? Alright, Shiloh. Where's the path? Found it. See? There's the path.
That's fine.
Spider Monkey, how'd you get through all of it? Camp. Then we pack everything up.